Hey, Space Timers. We don't have a full episode for you this week, but I did want to present you with a challenge question that relates to our recent episode about gravity and also to some other episodes we've got coming up in the future. You guys ready? In our gravity episode that you can click over here to view, we referenced the balloon video from Smarter Every Day, which you should check out if you haven't seen. Now, in that balloon video, there's a helium-filled balloon attached by a string to the floor of a minivan. Let's take Destin and his kids out of the minivan, but leave the helium balloon in. Now, suppose that I drop that minivan off a cliff, and at the same moment that I let go, I want to cut the string that holds the helium balloon to the floor. Here's the question. As viewed from inside the minivan, where does the balloon go? Pretend the van is completely airtight with regular air inside, but that you can ignore air resistance outside. So for simplicity, let's just say that the van is falling through a vacuum. You guys got it? Okay. Do not put your answers in the comments. Instead, email them to pbsspacetime@gmail.com with the subject line balloon challenge. And the subject line has to look exactly like this because we're filtering these emails automatically. Submit your answers with explanations before next week's episode airs on Wednesday. That gives you about a week to think it through. We'll be giving away t-shirts to some randomly chosen people from among those who submit correct answers with correct explanations. I'm looking forward to your emails, but as always, thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next week with the answer to the challenge and a fresh episode of Space Time.